cold when it's 71 degrees out. I love that it takes you an hour and a half to order a sandwich. I love that you get a little crinkle above your nose when you're looking at me like I'm nuts. I love that after I spend a day with you, I can still smell your perfume on my clothes. And I love that you are the last person I want to talk to before I go to sleep at night. And it's not because I'm lonely, and it's not because it's New Year's Eve. I came here tonight because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible.
And don't forget, I'm also just a girl standing in front of a boy, asking him to love her.
But I guess if I love you, I should let you move on.
I love you, boy.
The best love is the kind that awakens the soul, that makes us reach for more, that plants a fire in our hearts and brings peace to our minds. And that's what you've given me. That's what I'd hope to give to you forever.
I love you. I'll be seeing
you. Most of all, I'm scared of walking out of this room and never feeling the rest of my whole life.
So it's not gonna be easy. It's gonna be really hard. And we're gonna have to work at this every day, but I wanna do that because I want you. I want all of you forever. You and me, every day.
So, Margaret, marry me.
Will you marry me?
Will you marry me?
Yes. Yes, I will.
I guarantee that we'll have tough times. And I guarantee that at some point, one or both of us will want to get out. But I also guarantee that if I don't ask you to be mine, I'll regret it for the rest of my life. Because I know in my heart, you're the only one for me. I love you, Homer, Eisenhower, Graham. Will you marry me?
Between us, you have come to show.